your veil and get your duster. Get the yen for goggles when the wind's a guster. Keep your Hubbard gown firmly belted down when you're out in your Stanley Steamer. In a gale, we never fluster, 'cause we're told we get that old familiar luster. If you're dressed in style, everyone will smile when you're out in your Stanley Steamer.
Honk, 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 honk.
The donkey used to have his charm, but he's looking at us with alarm,
'cause it looks like he's back on the farm.
But if you fail with your combustor, then your speed is gonna need a new adjuster. And you must be just the one we trust, or we won't step inside.
No, we won't take a ride.
That you plan in your Stanley Steamer. That you plan in your Stanley Steamer.
Honk, 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 honk. The tandem bike is at its day. If you're riding one, you'll find that they
poke along in an obsolete way.
We're full of fright,
anticipation.
You gotta have
imagination. And we wanna ride inside
of the latest motor deal.
Wanna sit behind the wheel with the man in the Stanley Steamer. With the man in the
Stanley Steamer.
She sat alone, dejected, for a flat was something that was not expected. She began to sigh, then she caught the eye of the man in the Stanley Steamer.
It was not that I was stupid, nor the shot I thought I got from Mr. Cupid. It began to rain, then along the lane came the man in the Stanley Steamer. Chug,
bleep,
chug,
bleep,
chug, chug,
bleep,
chug.
The hog was finally hers at last.
I forgot the sky was overcast, and what happened is part of our past. But I vowed that I was nervous,
so the crowd was not allowed to see the service. Now we both are hitched,
and I'm glad I switched from the thing I used to like,
a deflated tandem bike,
to the man in the Stanley Steamer. 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 In the Stanley Steamer. Auto.